One thing I can't stand is people asking me for a free pick. Every single day, people message me, hook me up, brother. Well, first of all, I'm not your brother. I don't even know who the fuck you are. You follow me on social media. But the biggest thing that people say is, hook me up, brother. Hook me up with a play. I'm broke. Hook me up. I don't have money. What confuses me is this. If you're fucking broke and I give you the play, how the fuck are you gonna bet it? It makes no sense. So all you out there that ask me for a free play because you're broke, even if I give you the free play, all of a sudden you have money now? Listen, you're just cheap. Bottom line, I don't work for fucking free, do you? And for all the people that always say, if you're such a so-called millionaire, why do you sell your picks? Well, why don't you go to fucking Apple and say, give me free cell phones because you're a multi-million dollar company. Go to McDonald's and say, give me free Big Macs for life because you're a million dollar company. They're both gonna tell you to fuck off. So the reason I sell picks is because that's my source of income. So the people that say, if you're a millionaire, why do you sell picks? It's because it's my business. Go talk to any multi-million dollar company and demand free product. They're gonna tell you, go fucking take a hike. If you don't even have a couple hundred dollars in your name, you should not be gambling. I won't even allow you to buy picks for me. This is a business, not a hobby. Last time I checked, hobbies did not make money, businesses do. So if you don't even have a $200-$300 in your name and you're demanding free picks, here's my tip for you. Work a part-time job, stack your money, and come see me in a year when you have the proper bankroll, and I'll make you money. Again, I don't work for fucking free, and stop asking me for free fucking picks.